Hello, everyone. Has everyone got into seats? Everyone excited for this fashion show this evening? I'm Ian Warrington. I'm the president of the Student Union.
And I'm Chris Merton. I'm vice president of Student Activities.
And we are your highly stylish hosts for this evening. We've coordinated microphones and clipboards, obviously. We've got quite a range. First half of the show is quite a range of local designers. So lots of big cheers and lots of clapping when they come out.
We're going to kick off with a quick video. We're going to go straight into introducing all the shop catwalk.
I was lost. young, but can you bring me to here again? I don't know why we but something in me will never fear again.
Katie Meadway, and I'm the event organiser for I can't even speak for Fashion for Cancer. Ever since I was very young, I've always had a overwhelming passion for fashion. It's kind of taken over my life at some point, but because of the charity that I'm doing it for, it's seemed appropriate to do something that I love and something that I want to fight against. God, what happened? It was a couple of years ago. My main inspiration behind the event was my big sister, Jenny. She got diagnosed with breast cancer a couple of years back now. And it put a huge strain on our family. Not only because we were all terrified, but obviously I was a fair bit younger as well, and I didn't know what was going to happen. I didn't know whether she would be okay. I was feeling scared. It was very hard to compartmentalise the fact that somebody who I had looked up to for so long was in such a vulnerable position and I could do nothing about it. Because I don't think she knew, and I don't think she still knows to this day, just how much I value her and how much I do look up to her. So when something like that happens, it's very hard to rationalise why she deserved it. And that's why I organise this event. And I can't change, even if I try. Even if I wanted to, and I can't change. Even if I try, even if I wanted to. There's something in me will never fear again. You got me so wild. How can I ever deny?
there was the first of our two shows tonight. It's we just had a little insight into the reasoning behind this great event.
I've been here 5 years now, and I think I can safely say this is the one of the best organised student events I've ever seen. Most well attended, everyone's having a good time. Let's have a clap. Come on, we might as well embarrass you, Katie. Do you want to stand up? Come on. Come on, stand up. Come on. So, a brilliant thank you for you for everyone to coming along. Hopefully, you've delved deep into your pockets to find the remainders of your student loan. Just a big thank you to some of our designers there, Muted, Cage City, Glamorous. Next up is our student designers.
So, we've got a few student designers that are here at DMU. We've got Nathan, Amy, India, Shamin, and Yasmin.
All of who have designed these outfits themselves, produced them themselves. So, cue the video.
Turn this around. I know I've hurt you and I've not been true, but I know I can turn this around. A song of desperation, but I'm not letting go. I'll be with you in the hour, I'll be with you. They said we were too young to keep our love so strong. If you say you want devotion, look no further. We'll be right back.
getting
kind of came about because it was only recently that I've kind of started to deal with the fact that she either got diagnosed, and it was only recently that I've actually been able to talk about it without crying my eyes out. But although she's doing a lot better than she was, events like this still need to happen because there needs to be a lot of awareness for the charities that do such an amazing role, not only for the patients and their families, but for society in general, like the fact that all the doctors and nurses don't get nearly enough credit for what they do. So whilst it's amazing that we're raising so much money, it's also really important to continue to raise awareness as well. Fashion for Cancer is essentially an event that allows me to say thank you to people who have helped not only myself but my family and our really close friends during such a really hard time. So yes, thank you to the charity and their continuous research and awareness. Thank you to my family and for everyone who helped us get through it. And thank you everyone for coming to Fashion for Cancer. And I can't change, even if I try.
I know I promised I wouldn't get emotional, embarrass you, or bring you up on stage, but This is the one time I'm going to break promises to you, and I promise, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, this girl stood by me through my own cancer diagnosis and treatment. Woo! That's the only mistake I've made this evening. And honestly, from all of us and everyone who's sat here, she's done a fabulous job. And I'm so very proud of her. And I didn't want to make her cry. I'm a terrible friend. But we're just so proud of you and everything that you've done. So as a little thank you, if you'd like to receive your flowers, just as a recognition of how much you've done.
I literally promised everyone that I wouldn't make a speech because I didn't think I would actually make it through it. But because she's dragged me up here, I'm going to say a few words and try and get through it without crying. Firstly, thank you to my models, who, as you can see, are amazing. The wonderful brands who my models were so gorgeously modelling for. The makeup artist, Hannah, the three hairdressers, and Kim, who did all the models' nails. Chris and Ian, thank you. I literally don't know what to say. I hate you so much right now. A big thank you to my DMU designers, in particular Nathan, who sat right there. The last couple of weeks at our house have been mental. And so thank you, just thank you. I can't don't know what else to say.
And there we have it. That's the show. Congratulations to Katie for putting together such a great event. And thanks to you all for coming, showing your faces, and donating a bit to a great cause.
I just echo what Chris is saying. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you to DMU Media for filming it, streaming it. You can find all the highlights online. Oh, there you go. Thank you very much. Bars open, let's start donating more money. Thank you very much. It's a bittersweet symphony.